Hello, frogs and dragonflies. I am the Violet Seder, and we are continuing our Spyro Year of the Dragon Let's Play today. We have just arrived at Evening Lake. That is going to be our transportation to Midnight Mountain, which is the next world. Hello, frogs. Oops. Oh dear. Oh, okay. We're okay. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. So, is that a portal underwater? It is. Charmed Ridge. There's two of them down here. Speedway. Okay. Whale. There's a whale. Whoops. Hi. Oh, well now. That's, hi, Jonah. That may or may not be ironic. Alright, well, thank you, whale. Thank you for protecting our dear friend, Jonah. Who do we have here? Stooby! I didn't realize so much of this home level was underwater. This is incredible. Alright, so there's one of our levels. We'll be back there for that after we complete everything here. The froggies swim. Okay, so who wants to... Here's a boat. That's Lost Fleet. Did we get most of the gems down here? I feel like we're probably missing some of them. Then back there. Oh. I was not incorrect. Ah. Our Yeti friend. That's the only way to get in here, I guess. Alright, Yeti friend, how are you doing?
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap.
Well, I hate you so much.
All this money, Spyro. It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Ah, what do I care? It's
You're blind, aren't
now.
You? Not for long. A duplicitous larcenous ursine?
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
There was no big deal.
Is he Australian?
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out.
Oh, he's tinier than I thought.
The avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine. Now hold on.
That's how you deal with money bags.
Or perhaps, at least. Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
The adventure continues. Bentley's Outpost. All right, well, we'll be back for that. We're gonna hope and pretend that that's all there is. Oh no, there's not. Well, it's a good thing we saw it now. The levels underwater, frozen altars. That's where Bentley was, yes. All right, well, let's search around above ground, maybe. Here we go. Alright, there's our Sparks level. We will return to do that during our backtracking.
Spyro, this power-up can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
Oh, neat. Thank you. Stuart. Thank you. you give me that. Okay, oh, that's all the gems. So, we're looking for some more eggs, I think. There's one. We've got Ted here. And all of the eggs. So, that went pretty well as far as level or gem finding goes. I'm usually much worse at it. So, what level should we start with? That's the speedway. We're gonna save that for next to last. Charmed Ridge. Yeah, might as well. Don't see why not. Wait. How'd we get...
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
It said I got all of the... Okay. I don't know. Ooh. Yeah. Buddy, I ain't here to deal with you. I have other things to do. You'd say more important things, even. Oh, cat wizards.
Hurry, Spyro. If we don't get to the castle right away, the princess will be forced to marry that loser, Prince Azrael.
They're really making a big deal about this, like, immediately. I mean, sure, I can see why. This might have been a bad idea. Oh, where are... I don't think I'd get over there. Ooh! I did not see that. That's unfortunate.
Spyro.
Okay, I do get it, I promise. Alright, I think I got everything else. I'm going to not die this time. Thanks. Okay. Is my controller getting all wonky? It just won't let me pass. Oh, hey. Not today. What the hell do you want?
Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. And best of luck rescuing that princess. Or whatever it is you're up to.
Y'all didn't actually think that was a good idea, did you? Oh, we're gonna have to come back, it looks like. I don't see any fodder anywhere. Oh, I see an egg though. We're gonna
There is no time to lose. Prince Azrael and his cat armies are about to steal our poor princess.
What do you think I'm doing exactly? Oh, I see. Okay. Seriously, I don't see any.
I just saw Prince Azrael run into the castle. We have to stop him before he reaches the princess.
Do you say anything else? Welp. One. Oh dear. All right,
isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Sakura. All right, have fun, you two. Okay, yeah, so that's the egg in the cave. Wow. Missing a lot. Alright, well, I have to jump over there from over here, it looks like. Really use those lives, too. So I guess we're going through it again. Let's go get that egg we skipped. Yeah. Oh. Benjamin. Okay. So let's get those two across the way. Nice. Don't think we need that. Mo! Hello, Mo. Alright. So that's probably that area cleared out. Catwitch Chaos. 50% there. Where the heck did you go? Where the heck? Alright. We've got a side quest.
According to legends, there's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Grow seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like.
Okay, well that's a start. Come on. What am I not doing correctly? There we go. Okay. I guess we're gonna take the yellow one with us. Ooh! No, don't do that. Genius. Absolute genius. Oops. Yeah, that's how you do that.
I found this egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. We'll have to keep going. We're almost to the top.
Shelly. I don't think this is a goose, my guy.
You've been doing great so far. Why don't you take two more seeds?
So he's just been like throwing seeds to me? I mean, I guess. You have to get this just right, otherwise it won't catapult you properly. Okay. That's where I came from. I don't know where we want the flower just yet. Flower's gonna go here, most likely. That's not gonna work. We need extra height. Okay, this isn't gonna work either, is it? That works too, I guess. All right. I guess that was a simple solution, and I just wasn't seeing it. There's a proper way to do it, and that was not it. There we go. That doesn't look like a goose, it looks like a duck.
At last, I found the legendary golden goose. You can have another one of its eggs for a souvenir.
Again, that's a duck. Hi, Chuck. That takes us back up there. All right, let's see. Ah. I'll be taking you, thank you.
Good day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. She's just a friend, you understand. It's a strictly platonic relationship. It's certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. What? What are you giving me that look for?
Alright, well, hang on.
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. Well, I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches.
Oh. Okay. My aim is terrible. Four out of five, where's the last one? Got it.
I see those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple.
I don't have a sparks. Oh, now there's 10 of them. Oh, well, that happens sometimes. There we go.
James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turn the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, be careful, okay?
Are you kidding me? I don't have any health left. This is obnoxious. I do not have lives for this.
Where have you been, Jay?
And you have to start all over again. Alright, where's the last one?
Admit, James,
oh, got him. Okay. Alright, so we have full health for this one at least. Well, we got three of them. One more. Don't you sass me. There we go, finally.
I knew you weren't the leader of the hummingbird for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Abby. Alright, so that is all of the eggs. We just need to find the rest of the treasure. Which we're missing quite a bit of it. This.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Just a hole in the sky over there. Alright, I know where that is. You can just fly over here. It's extra safe. Doop 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 doop. Back to the beginning. All the way back to the beginning. That is not all of it. Like anywhere near. We're still missing like 75. Is that all the rest of it? Might be. Gosh, it just might be. Yes, it is. Alright. I'm kind of stupid. I completely forgot about that. Alright. We did that. Okay, that is a thing that we did. I think that'll do it for this episode. Next time we'll go through most of the rest of the levels, and then after that it's the speedway and the boss, and then we'll be in the last of the homeworlds. Alright, that's the long game. Alright, I will see you all then.